Alright, hey guys, AnimeWestReacts here, some reaction to Spy Family final episode. I hope y'all enjoyed this reaction, or first final episode of the season. Leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews, and let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. So yeah, last episode we had the whole situation with Yor getting resolved. Loid telling her, yeah, he's not in love with Nightfall, because he also really quickly understands the whole situation, because he's been in a lot of fake relationships, so he's able to quickly figure out that Yor's jealous. Immediately tries to soothe the situation and ends up getting just clocked in the chin by her. And then they have a nice moment where he tells her about his mother, and yeah. And then the second half of the episode is about Anya and Becky's friendship and seeing how close they've gotten. Or how Becky was before she met Anya. And like how she was raised to not trust anyone. Or something along those lines, anyway, but yeah. And then, yeah, Yor apparently didn't remember anything the next morning after she sobered up. All right. So, yeah, they mentioned this parent-teacher conference. Strict security. College social gathering. Okay. Here's business, science, and all your art and sports. Yeah. Definitely very heavy security. Sounds unrealistic. Yeah. Sure, so never have been proposed to begin with if it was that simple. So, yeah, it's a very open building. Well, taller buildings in the area. So it's a very, yeah, fortified building, hard to infiltrate. Yeah, get in once. Yeah, contact with them, not just outright getting rid of them. Remember the staff or a leader. He won't talk to me. So, yeah. Preparations. About all he's left with. Famous people. Most likely. Astronaut. Off day. Alright. Demetrius. Don't get your hopes up. Right. And yeah, very brief. Brief conversation. I just left his message and said, yeah. Had bad guy today. Operation Stylish. Not good at tailing. To curry favor with your father. Well, that is true. Not wrong. I should hit him again. Yeah, probably shouldn't. All right, well, point for me. Capes and everything. That's something. No, you won't. You're just scared. Well, yep. I know the truth. Yep. Yeah, not really much. Peeked over your shoulder. I know how you feel. I got a 17. Yeah. So I'd show my failed test with my hand to the line. Okay. Yeah. Dunno. Yep. Good job. Provoking him actually made him go. Ted decided she should marry him. She's serious about this. No, you don't. Strength of your resolve. And she fell asleep. Replica. That's handmade replica. Ten dog. Just happened to be there. Yeah, that's fine. Old man. Yeah. Apologize for the punch. Yeesh. Out of the face. First contact. All right, Loid has met Desmond. Donovan Desmond. Army of other agents. I want to try it. That's the safety agents. Yeah. Don't want to try it. Frontline of the Cold War. All right. Studied about him. Personally, no way to learn about him if you can't ever meet him. Feel him out. Darkness. Staff mentioned that affair. Don't worry. It's a slow. Nope. That's what he's saying, yeah. Best not to push it. That look said a lot. Yeah, old man's got it rough too. Okay. Really complicated. Not the same. And we're come to mutual understanding. Truly understand even a tenth of the mind. With understanding of naive. Yeah, that's not entirely right, not entirely wrong. Exchange hostages at the sweet shop. Yeah. I'm sure you're right. I guess it's different jobs. A lie, yeah. Yeah, saw it when he was spying on the school. Yep. How long your son's report was. That's a diversion. That's a start. Yeah. I mean, she doesn't look good, in my opinion. Yep. Yep. Well done. Just a whim. Very nice. Said what he needed to say. Well, yeah. Beneficial. Hard to grasp. A different side to Desmond or Damien, whichever one it was. Nope. And then there's Anya. Hasn't woken up since. Pretty good episode. We got Loid's first meeting with Donovan Desmond, the target he's after. And yeah, as he puts it, he goes over all the security of the building where the Imperial Scholars meeting is. Literally no way to get in it, so he has to come up with another way of meeting Desmond. He decides to just kind of go with this little ploy of losing a trinket of Anya's, having Damien find it, and then, because he's just in the area, he'll talk to Donovan. Which is what he does. And yeah, gives Damien a lot of encouragement, same with Anya, to be able to confront his father and tell him stuff. Hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. If you do, then like the video, share it, subscribe to the channel. I'll see you all for the next season, whenever that comes out. So yeah, later.